I'm not in the mood for this today.
That is Darwood Rangan, producer of mediocre movies and a full-time criminal. His brutality is overshadowed only by his giant ego. Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed.